we recognize the importance of forests across our country. Whether it's the 193 million acres of national forests and grasslands, or the hundreds of millions of acres of state, tribal, and private forests, trees and the forests touch our lives every day. Forests are places where we create memories and share experiences. But today, the health of our forests and the communities around them are threatened by the effects of our changing climate. We're seeing hotter wildfires and larger outbreaks of insects and disease that result in the loss of trees and our forests. To address these challenges, reduce risk to forests, and make communities safer, the Forest Service is implementing the Wildfire Crisis Strategy. Part of this strategy is to ensure the health and sustainability of our future forests through reforestation. Reforestation is an important part of recovery after wildfires and other natural disasters. It's a critical tool in helping forests adapt to our changing climate. So we're working with partners and local communities to grow and care for our forests. Our work together will help and ensure our children, grandchildren, and their grandchildren have forests to enjoy.
Most forests are not managed by the Forest Service or even the federal government. In fact, the majority of forests are owned or managed by states, individuals and families, private companies, and tribes. Similar to how we partner to reduce wildfire risk across boundary lines, we support reforestation across management jurisdictions. 84% of Americans live, work, and play in urban areas. The Forest Service has the only dedicated urban and community forestry program in the federal government. We announced more than $1 billion in investments that will directly support reforestation in urban areas. These urban forested landscapes will increase access to nature in disadvantaged communities, and in some cases, add tree cover to places that hadn't seen trees in generations. You can get involved in this local effort by contacting your local Forest Service office or joining your local municipal nonprofit organization to plant trees. To support tree planting and to ensure an adequate pipeline of tree seedlings, we're also investing in the nation's tree nursery program. As the need to replant forests increases following catastrophic wildfire seasons, the nation's nursery infrastructure is more important than ever. Whether it's planting trees after a wildfire, increasing tree cover in urban areas to address extreme heat, or working with private landowners to ensure forests stay forests, we are taking an all-lands approach to reforestation.